talking. I'm standing in front of the Apple Store here at the Toronto Eaton Centre, and we're talking about the excitement of the launch of one of the most anticipated tech devices of the year. And joining me now this morning is Raj Doshi. You're the Executive Vice President of Consumer Wireless here with Rogers, our parent company. So let's speak to the excitement of iPhone 8 and why people are lined up here behind us this morning.
Well, this is obviously a special year. It's the 10th anniversary for the iPhone. And so some of the new features in the iPhone, people have grown accustomed to some of the great features that are in iPhones already. But there's some new added ones, particularly of interest. I'm an avid photographer. And so the portrait mode capabilities in the new camera are phenomenally exciting for me. Wireless charging, really practical for customers. And I think the other one that's probably a new great opportunity is the augmented reality. You know, customers can use the phone with gaming and other applications that are pretty amazing.
That's really exciting. It's a whole untapped world, augmented reality, and we're already seeing so many apps take advantage of this new technology. You were at the event when they announced the new iPhone a couple weeks ago. What was that experience like?
Well, you know what? I got to say it was special. I mean, not only was it a 10th anniversary, it was actually opening for the whole Apple Park, and we were in the Steve Jobs Theater. Steve Jobs actually helped to design this. So it's kind of a momentous period for Apple, and I think it was special for us to be there.
One of the many lucky people who got to see this, see the new Apple Park, I myself included. And as you mentioned, the 10th anniversary. So iPhone 8 and 8 Plus out today, and iPhone 10 is coming out in November. And of course, there's going to be a lot of excitement for that. So Raj from Rogers, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Winston.
Okay, we're going back to the station. Mel with headlines.